Is that a dragon? I've never seen one so close.
There's something over there. At the red. These thoughts. Almost ready.
Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy. Is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Focus up.
Pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
No, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
I'll be ready.
We will see. Atreus, follow me. Start.
Fell off. They must be around here somewhere.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Huh. Neat.
Well, that solves that treasure map.
say, boy?
True. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Dwarf built it? They must have been impressive back when he ruled. Last one. I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Boy, over here.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Ready yourself, boy!
Come on.
that easy. Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy. Ignore them and ready yourself.
Okay.
Improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, fresh air feels good.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
Yeah.
So, what happened when the horseman had to deal with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Sorry.
Cut yourself just looking at that thing. Oh boy, if you've got some cleaving ahead of you. Say the word, kid. Hey, whatever helps, right? What can I get you, you little fart? Got something else in mind? See if that don't shoot straighter than straight. Looks good. Now, what was the other thing? Yeah, boy? You again. What the fuck ever?
Got another story?
One more. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story. I bet the wheel could work if it wasn't underwater.
You there?
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed. And I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Went to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
One more story.
Very well. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Oh! of breath. Kavikia!
Well, worth a shot.
I can't read these either. But they're different from the others. The world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. So, why did the thief bite his mom's ear?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but my ear. That's not right.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
I wish Mom were here.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Kavikia.
Efficiency, boy.
I don't believe it. Are you both alive?
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.